French billionaire lawmaker Olivier Dussopt was killed in a helicopter crash near a coastal resort in northwest France. The 69-year-old was the scion of the Dussopt family, which owns the namesake French aviation firm, which is the maker of the Mirage and Rafale fighter jets. Dussopt's pilot was also killed in the crash. They were the only two people on board. France's National Air Crash Investigation Agency has opened a probe into the accident. Preliminary investigation has shown that the crash happened shortly after takeoff from private grounds, quote-unquote. Meanwhile, French President Emmanuel Macron has said that Dussopt's death was a great loss and the politician never stopped serving the country. The 69-year-old billionaire was ranked as the world's 361st richest person. He was widely expected to become the chairman of the Dassault Group. However, his father passed away in 2018 without naming an heir. Olivier Dussopt later stepped down from the aviation firm's board, citing conflict with his parliamentary duties. The industrialist earlier served as a reserve member of the French Air Force.